YouTube, this your boy Langman, and I'm back here with another reaction video, Slime. And right now, I'm about to react to Slim 400, and this one's called Caviar Gold, IceWata, official video. Now, off top, I want to say, rest in peace to Slim 400. Like, man, it's crazy that, you feel me, that bro literally died, that right, like, literally right after Dolph, like. And you know, it's crazy that, like, ever since that I started YouTube, bro, it's just, like, all my favorite, like, rappers that, like, you guys put me on, like, and that I really, like, enjoyed listening to, like, they're dying in, like, rapid pace, and it's crazy, you feel me, like, and it's not cool, like, and then recently, and now it's Draco the Ruler, recently, like, it's just getting crazy, you feel me, and to me, it needs to stop, bro, because it's like, bro, these people, like, they're more than artists, you feel me? Like, there's people's parents, you feel me? Like, they got kids, you feel me? There's people, like, they got family, like, it's, like, come on now, you feel me? Like, Slim 400, like, off top, like, my first reaction of, bro, was when I did that bruising a long time ago, like, you feel me? And right then and there, like, that was my first time ever, like, getting into bro's music, like, music-wise, because I already knew about Slim 400, because, you feel me, I had seen him in, I think it was, like, YG's short film called, like, Being Back, Being Bull, or something like that, and, you feel me, he was in it, and I was, and, you feel me, and I always, and he was always funny, you feel me, like, with that whole up, you feel me, and it's just crazy that bro's not here no more, you feel me, because bro did not deserve to go out like that, you feel me? Like, bro did not even deserve to die, like, at all. Like, it's just crazy, you feel me? But this one right here, a lot of y'all been hitting me to do, you feel me? And y'all know I was gonna do it regardless, you feel me? But it's just crazy, man, you feel me? Rest in peace to Slim 400, you feel me? Bro was one of my, like, favorite artist, you feel me? Like, because I know y'all like Lane, but you only got a few reactions of him on your channel, but it don't, like, no, I listen to more of bro's music outside of my reaction videos, like how I do with most of the artists I react to, like, you feel me? But it's just crazy that bro's not around no more, you feel me? Like, it's crazy, you feel me? Rest in peace to Slim 400, you feel me? This, that, Caviar Gold, IceWata. Let's get into this thing, Slim. Let's go.
Okay, Peter. Caviar got gold. IceWata 5 pre-rolls. All the bros gon' smoke. All the ladies gon' choke. Caviar got the gold. IceWata 5 pre-rolls. All the bros gon' smoke. All the ladies gon' choke. Gon' choke. You know you gon' choke. I came with that smoke. Caviar gold. So you know what we on. Backwoods smoking in the parking lot. Blowing up Friday, got me high as fuck. Jazz on the body, yeah, we on stuff. But want more, so roll up another blunt. I'm thinking of
See, and one thing I like about what Slim 400 is doing right now, he's promoting, I don't know if he, like, obviously he's promoting his weed, and me, y'all let me know, is that Caviar Gold, IceWata, like, is it good, you feel me? I never had his weed, you feel me, personally, I never tried it yet, but y'all let me know, is it good, because, you feel me, because Slim, y'all know Slim 400, he don't lie in his raps, you feel me, and he's saying it's good and all that is, y'all let me know, you feel me? I'm trying to try that.
One more, so roll up another blunt. I'm thinking original gangster. Kevin Cone, bitch, when you gon' thank us? 98% THC liquid. Pure as fuck, got your hoe with a big kid. Moonrise, got you seeing stars. I'm super high in front of A&Rs. But on my fans, what it do, what it be like? A good day when you smoking a good ride. Ice water when you rolling with me. Strawberries got you high in the streets. I don't do breakfast for toast with me. Yep, got me high as a street light. Infused, gotta be premium. Potent, gotta be indica. Sativa, keep me going and going. Smoke with my bitch till 6 in the morning. Yeah, 8 in the morning, while your nigga snoring, I'm thinking of big bread. Hella high, you on a money cloud, dreaming of England. Just to get away, cause Cavi crack is who the mean is. From my pot cup, I got head strain, my cuss Caviar, I got dough. Ice water, 5 pre-rolls. All the bros gon' smoke, all the ladies gon' choke. Caviar got the dough. Ice water, 5 pre-rolls. All the bros gon' smoke, all the ladies gon' choke. Gon' choke.
I'm gonna end it right there, Slime. And like I said, bro, Slim 400, boy, was one of my favorite artists, you feel me? And one of my favorite people on, in general, you feel me? I used to see him on Instagram always being funny and all that. Like, this shit is crazy that bro's gone, you feel me? Like, it's not right, you feel me? But anyway, Slim 400, rest in peace, you feel me? And like I said, y'all let me know is that Caviar go, because I'm gonna try to get me some for real, you feel me? And I'm gonna holler at y'all next time, Slime. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe, and we'll catch y'all later. One.